Yo, what is going on? I'm Storm. Today, welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys the item shop for June 20th. Now, today, right now, we currently have for the June 19th shop, we have Dream with the Shattered Wing, with the Shard Break, and the Arcana Glider in the item shop right now, with the Luminal Skin, with the Lunar Light Back Bling, and the Astro Axe, with the Rathgallion, the Cheer Up, the Star One, the Deep Dab, the Paper Plane, and the Breaking Emo. So, as you guys can see, the item shop's gonna reset in 18 minutes and 7 seconds, so I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys when the item shop resets in 18 minutes and 1 second. I can't talk.
Alright guys, so we're back, and as you guys can see, we have 3 seconds before the item shop restarts, so let's see what the item shop for June 20th brings us. Nightbeam and Flare, eh? So, we got Flare, Burn Bright, part of the Stormlight set. That comes with the Lumina, I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm gonna say Lumicore Green. Oh, he has his hair like going back. That does not look good. Don't Tap the Glass. He also has a selectable style where he has no glow, and then he just has his tattoos that turn to gray. But his tattoos, they don't really like, they glow a bit, but not like 100%. You have the Vivid X. You have the core, that's nice. You have the core wrap. That's nice, but I wouldn't buy it. I'm also forgetting about Nightbeam, which also comes with her own stuff. So she also comes with the same backlink, just red, Do Not Disturb, and Nightbeam beaming with luminous energy. So she comes with the glowing ups, like her glowing style, and she comes with a just a straight up just normal style. So she comes with the Splintered Light Pickaxe. I'd expect that to have like a fiery sound, and then we have the Essence Wrap. Why is that better than his wrap? That's interesting, but they come with the Mega Bat glider. Seems pretty good. They come with the magic. Okay, so daily items, we have the Magic Wing, Soaring and Spellbound, part of the Arcane Art set. We have the Spectre. I haven't seen that in a while. We have the True Heart emote. We have the Dream Feet. We have the Coal skin, which is Bob the Builder. And then we have Bendy, one of the worst skins in the game, like, actually. So that was the item shop for June 20th. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Yeah, I hate to say it, but